So I thought I'd do a video on how to change kind of a Christmas garland over to a winter garland. I already took all the ornaments out and the floral and the ribbon, but I left the lights and obviously the garland itself up. So I'm gonna start decorating that for winter.